Math went well in primary school, so when I got to go to Cabaret and do new things and meet new people as a class. When I grow up, I would like to be a teacher inspired by all the amazing teachers in Aloysius Primary.
I've had loads of great memories in St Aloysius, but one of my favourites is probably Cabaret, because I met a lot of friends there. And also, I tried a lot of new things that I've never tried before, like skiing and canoeing. What I'd love to be when I'm older is a vet or a primary school teacher.
Everyone, hope you're all well. One of my favourite memories from St Aloysius was when I went to York with all of my friends and went to Flamingoland. I want to be a footballer when I grow up.
Although I am sad that my time at St Aloysius is coming to an end, I have so many memories to look back on. One of my favourites being the school show we did last year in Primary 6. Our class chose to perform We Will Rock You as part of a musical medley. The boys dressed up as girls and danced to I Want to Break Free, and the girls came up with a dance routine to Bohemian Rhapsody. It was so fun to sing and dance with my friends, and I can't wait to go to high school with them. When I'm older, I want to be an astronomer, to get to research space and stars and hopefully travel and try new things.
My favourite memory of St Aloysius is going to Cobham because it was a lot of fun. When I grow up, I want to be a truck mechanic like my dad.
Hi. My best memories from St Aloysius was York in P6 because we got to run about the theme park with our friends, and in P7 in Cobowie where we got to challenge ourselves and jump off high things. And when I'm older, I don't know what it'll be. I just want to be alive, to be honest.
I have a lot of great memories at St Aloysius, but one of my favourite and funniest is one day at assembly, us P7s were mourners to the P1s. Halfway through, we all looked and half of the P1s had fell asleep. They claimed it was that boring. I would love to be a gymnastics coach or a PE teacher, as I love keeping fit and staying healthy.
My favourite memory in P7 was when we were probably Cabaret, probably the last days we spent in P7. That was fun. Then, where I want to be when I'm older is probably like a detective or something like that. Yeah, see you in high school and stay safe.
Hey everyone, hope you're all safe. Thank you to all the teachers for 7 great years of fun and learning. My favourite time during St Aloysius was going to Cobowie and having fun with all my friends. When I grow up, I would like to be a football player.
Hi, my best experiences during primary school was meeting lots of new people, making lots of new friends, my trips to York and Cabowie in primary 6 and 7. When I grow up, I want to do a job that involves computers. I'm going to miss St Aloysius, but I'm looking forward to my time in high school.
Best memory St Aloysius is probably the first day I walked in with D3. Primary 1 and 2 is at a different school. There were people that were nice to me and helped me get settled in that and begin my journey up to Primary 7. I want to be a footballer if I can and a pilot if I work hard.
Hi, one of my best memories from St Aloysius Primary was the York trip with all of my friends. I enjoyed Flamingoland when I went on all the roller coasters. When I'm older, I want to become a primary school teacher.
Favourite memories of P7 are mostly all of them. My favourite food in the dinner hall was fish and chips. And when I'm older, I want to be a game creator. Miss Dawson and Miss Moore make P7 good, and stay safe and bye.
I have really enjoyed my time at St Aloysius Primary School and have made lots of memories. One of my favourites was going gorgeous at Cabaret. I really enjoyed jumping into the water. When I'm older, I'd like to be a teacher as I like working with younger children.
Every moment of St Aloysius Primary has been an amazing experience for me. But the two most things are Cabaret and the Burn Supper, because I got to spend some time with my friends and teachers and got to know some of them better. And I want to be a nursery teacher when I'm older to help kids. Thank you, St Aloysius, for an amazing experience.
Hi, my favourite memory of St Aloysius was when we went to York. I really enjoyed Flamingoland. When I grow up, I want to be a PE teacher or a footballer. I've made lots of great memories at St Aloysius and loads of amazing friends. I'm really going to miss it.
My best memory at St Aloysius is when me and my friends got the opportunity to go to York with our teachers. And when I grow up, I want to be an entrepreneur.
I've made some great memories from St Aloysius Primary School. I have made some great friends, and when I grow up, I want to work in games creation. I am looking forward to my next chapter in high school.
It's the end of school year, and I'll be going into high school this August. Through the years, I have enjoyed myself and learnt so much from nursery to primary 7. I'd like to thank all my teachers who have helped me get this far in my learning. I'd also like to thank all my friends who have helped me enjoy my time in school. Although I am really sad about leaving St Aloysius Primary School, I am also really excited about going into St Margaret's. For all my classmates who are going into other high schools, I wish you all good luck. And for all my classmates who are going into St Margaret's with me, see you in August.
Hi. My favourite memory at St Aloysius was when we all went to York because it was loads of fun and I had a great time with all of my friends. When I grow up, I want to be a footballer or a mechanical engineer. I am looking forward to going to the high school, but I will really miss St Aloysius and hopefully we will all keep in touch.
My favourite memory from St Aloysius Primary was our McMillan coffee morning because I enjoyed it. And my dream job is to be a game designer.
Hi, my favourite memory at St Aloysius Primary was Kilbowie. I got to go with my friends and my favourite activities were skiing and gorge walking. And when I grow up, I want to be a lawyer and live in Manhattan.
To help our friends in need, you can count.